In the last few months, I've published well over 100 videos on this channel answering some of your biggest questions relating to programming careers and just programming advice in general. But today I'm asking for your help. I'm running out of ideas for videos and I need you to come back and talk to me and tell me what you're after. So let's talk about more on this after this short intermission. This video is brought to you by the Learn Programming Academy's Data Structures and Algorithms course. Having a firm understanding of algorithms and data structures will make you a better and more employable programmer. Learn the strengths and weaknesses of data structures, as well as many commonly used algorithms, all explained in detail with code. Visit lpa.dev/YouTube algorithms or click the link in the description below. Welcome back. My name is Tim Pachalka, and I was going to lean in and say this is another programming tip of the day, but the reality is this isn't a video where I've got a tip. I'm actually asking you for some help. So what I'm looking for is for you to come back and tell me some of your burning questions relating to programming. You know, what are you getting stuck on? What are the questions you really need some answers to? And I'll endeavor to answer those in the coming months because, as I mentioned earlier in this video, I'm running out of ideas to create new content. And I'd like to get to 5 videos a week out on this channel at least, but I'm struggling to come up with the concepts because I've already covered well over 100 in this playlist of videos relating to programming careers and just general programming advice. So please leave a comment on this video. Tell me what is your biggest burning questions you've got about programming careers. What are your fears? What are your goals? What are your aspirations? You know, what's holding you back? What are the stumbling blocks? Any questions relating to programming, hit me up with them. Now is your opportunity to ask me, and I'm going to endeavor to create videos on almost all the questions that are asked for or asked as a comment in this video. So if you've got a question relating to programming, any question, leave it as a comment in this video, and I'm going to do my best to answer that in a future video, and hopefully I can go back to releasing 5 videos a week once I've got a good healthy mix of questions that I can start basically answering for you. So that's it, very short video today, not really much in the way of advice, but hopefully you can come back with some questions and that will help me produce better videos, more videos that answer your questions. I look forward to catching you in another video. Amazing, you made it to the end of the video. If you're interested in more programming tutorials, click on the top rectangle over here. But if you're interested in programming tutorials, click on the bottom rectangle down there. And if you're interested in subscribing to this channel, and why wouldn't you be, click on the subscribe button up here. I look forward to catching you in another video.